Hello children, we have learned a lot of methods for adding numbers so far. In this lesson, we will learn to add mentally. Long time ago, there was a famine in the village. Everyone was suffering from hunger. Then one day, suddenly a vine appeared in the middle of the village. The vine was very thick and tall. It was going so high that it was going high above the sky. There was something special about this vine. A math puzzle was written on each of its leaves. Many people tried to climb the vine, but every time they slipped and fell down. Then Meenu got an idea. She saw a puzzle written on the leaf of the vine. This was the puzzle written on the leaf. Children, can you find the answer to this puzzle mentally? Yes, using the method of addition we have learned, we can solve this quickly. First, we will add 3 to 25. We get 28. Now, if we add 28 to 30, we get 58. See how quickly we solved it. Like what we did, Meenu too solved this riddle in her mind and wrote the answer 58 with her finger on the vine leaf. As soon as she wrote the answer to the puzzle, the vine became shorter as it sunk into the ground. The next puzzle was something like this. Uncle quickly found the answer to the puzzle this way. 0 by adding 01 and 01. 0 adding 010 and 010. At the end, 500 added to 200 became 700. Children, remember, if any two three-digit numbers are to be added, we have only 0 place of 10 and 1. We can quickly find the solution to that addition by adding two numbers written in the hundreds place and adding two zeros behind it. Like what Meenu did, Uncle Too wrote the answer to the riddle 700 on the vine leaf with his finger. And then again, the vine sunk into the ground and got shorter. Babun started solving the next riddle after seeing Uncle and Meenu doing this. This was the next puzzle. Children, can you find an easy way to solve this puzzle quickly? Come, let's do it together. We can write 128 as the addition of two numbers, 28 and 100. Now with the same process we just learned, we can write 700 by adding 100 and 600. Now it's very easy. If you add 28 to 700, you get 728. Babban wrote 728 as the answer on the vine leaf, and the vine got smaller by sinking down even further. Now there are only three puzzles left on the vine. Can you solve these three riddles in your mind and help the villagers see what is hidden in the vine? Very good, children. You have solved this very quickly. As soon as the villagers wrote all the answers to the riddles, the vine penetrated into the ground completely. There was a basket filled with lots of eatables just above the vine. The villagers were very happy to see this basket. The villagers got together and ate the eatables which were in the basket, exactly the same way as they had gathered together to find solutions to all the riddles. We saw how we can easily add numbers mentally by breaking the digits and adding them in a different way. In the next lesson, we will see some more interesting examples of this. Kids, you are having fun doing mental math, right? Let us look at some more interesting examples of addition and subtraction in this lesson. Raju and Bablu were given glasses by Jeev as gifts. Now Raju and Bablu are wearing these glasses to see what is unique about these glasses. First, Raju and Bablu reached the shop where Sher Khan is selling eggs. There they saw that Sher Khan had 30 yellow eggs and 120 white eggs. When Raju put on his glasses, he saw such a pair. There were a total of 150 eggs. By adding 120 white eggs to 30 yellow eggs, Raju started jumping with joy. Now Bablu put on his glasses and looked at the eggs, and he saw such a pair on adding 30 yellow eggs and 120 white eggs. He got a total of 150 eggs. Now Bablu is also happily dancing. Raju and Bablu wrote down the addition on a paper as it appeared to them in their glasses. Raju and Bablu are surprised how their glasses showed the same addition in two different ways. Are both of these additions correct? We can write the sum of 120 and 30 by adding 30 to 120. We can write in either of these two ways. In this way, the additions seen in both Raju and Bablu's glasses are perfectly correct. Raju and Bablu got excited. They now decide to visit Babban's lemonade stall. There were a total of 42 lemons, out of which Babban used 12 lemons. Now Babban has a total of 30 lemons left. This time first, Bablu looked at the Babban's stall with his glasses, and he saw such a subtraction. Out of 42 lemons, 12 used limes were subtracted, and which leaves him with 30 lemons. Now Raju looked at the stall with his glasses and saw this addition. If you add 12 used lemons to 30 of the remaining lemons, then you will get a total of 42 lemons. Are both equations seen by Raju and Bablu through their glasses correct? Yes. Just as we can add numbers in two different ways, we can perform subtraction using addition as we just did. Isn't it fun? Now Raju and Bablu went to the Appu Elephant's sweet shop. This time, Raju and Bablu looked at Appu's sweet shop together with their glasses. But Raju looked towards Laddu and Bablu looked towards the Barfi. Children, can you fill these tables using the numbers and symbols above them? Well done, children. You have written the correct answers in this table. Raju and Bablu roamed many places and enjoyed using their glasses. You too can enjoy math using these methods of addition and subtraction. Children, in this video, we have seen some more interesting examples of performing addition and subtraction mentally.